he fled the scene.
Yeah, Shelley, police say the robber did get away with cash, but he didn't get very far. His mode of transportation was a bicycle for his getaway vehicle, and police caught up to him about an hour after the robbery.
You never think something like that in downtown Portsmouth, you know? So usually quiet.
Residents of Portsmouth are on high alert tonight after a bank robbery at the Newburyport 5-cent Savings Bank on State Street. According to police, it happened just before 2 o'clock Friday afternoon. Portsmouth residents report seeing heavy police activity at the scene.
And I just got out of work and saw the crime tape and everything, and I says, I bet somebody robbed that bank.
A manhunt in the immediate area was underway right after the alleged robbery, as the suspect left the bank on a bicycle. Police say he changed into sportswear right after he fled the scene. But around 3 o'clock, police arrested 28-year-old Jamie Pointer of Portsmouth near Grafton Road and charged him with robbery. Granite Staters working near the bank say they were startled to see all of the commotion.
I was just walking into work and I saw the big, like, detaining car. So I was like, that's strange.
You know, you don't see banks getting robbed right in this little town everywhere, but they're robbing banks everywhere, and it's every year, it's just more and more.
And Pointer is being held tonight on $50,000 cash bail. He'll be in court on September 30th. That's the latest from the studio. Melinda Davenport, W.